Which change occurs, or change of state occurs during evaporation? So we know that evaporation is liquid to gas. A pretty straightforward question, and the answer is B.